My name's Tuna T, and I'm going to make some taste tags for my sibling and my mom and dad. And you're going to start with an index card and use a black pen and write their names. And you also need some other pencils and crayons and markers and you'll draw some other stuff. I'm drawing a hole for the eye. Okay, close your mouth. My big sister's name is Kiki. And yeah, I'm going to make some designs. So for a different video, I'm going to do for my mom and for my dad. So you can make lots and lots of different things. And don't forget, you can color them in and you can make them different. And yeah, you can make them however you want. Make them unique. And if you, one of them are broken, just buy new ones if you want. So after you draw some stuff and you're happy with it, start coloring them in. And if you're not happy with them, flip it over. And on the last one, your last thing, give it a hug, just for warmness and loveness. And cover it in. Only happy colors, I suggest, because you want them to be happy, don't you? But if you want to do more, just make more. But you can use black for just outline. And when you're done, show it. Go down. Hey guys, now you just need a hole puncher and punch a hole through it. And then take a string, I'll just use this blue one, and cut it. And put the hole, put the string through the hole. Tie a knot. If you don't know how, just ask your mom or dad too. And then you have it. Then let's attach it.
To attach it, you just want to tie a knot around the suitcase handle.
And then you have it.
That's all.